Can you at least tell me who the hell you are? I know you're not Santa Blanca.
Not your concern.
Did Sueño hire contractors again? In serio, I have not seen the invoices.
Seriously, not your problem.
Wait, you work for Pulpo, don't you? Es eso, ¿verdad? Him and his secret account. As his bookkeeper, how am I supposed to track that? I don't even know why any of this is happening. La verdad es que Nidia shouldn't be scared of us. Se la van a chingar, not yet anyway. We haven't even been working on the audit long enough to know if she's stealing.
Get back to business.
Can you believe those cabrones? They say Nidia Flores thinks Pulpo is gonna steal from her. Robarle, por favor.
Don't you think you got bigger problems than bitching about office politics right now?
Pulpo es Sueño's pinche accountant. That used to be enough. Ever since lo del pendejo Bernie Madoff, nobody trusts their accountants.
Camine.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nitty have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other.
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.
Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.